is retreating to try and
help
support.
You do your job.
Exactly. You just need to move it.
Well, ball picked up here and Tisdin. Flag stays down. Arahil will protest and feel that was an offside. Emmanuel Waswa will celebrate as the referee has allowed them the opportunity to go ahead. And Express finally make the breakthrough that they required. The silence that descends on Paridi is quite numbing.
Well, I think it was one of those goals against Orlando play, and for some reason you could see that they switched off. Just look at that. And he took the ball very well, took it down very well. That is Emmanuel Waswa, as calm as a cucumber there. Just look at that. Just brings it down very coolly, and then he stabs it home. I thought that was fine technique from Emmanuel Waswa, and the run that he made. He was not being marked and he was not being watched. So clearly they've been caught cold here.
Talked about the need for them to make those runs forward, and when he finally does, he gets the goal. But you'll also have to say well done to the assistant referee for spotting that and ensuring that matches
for the thumbnail of the contact to is a left back down here, but referee didn't pick up the right kind of interest. Cross comes in, and a beautiful goal here from Yunus Sentamu to give the Venoms the lead. Oh, back to scoring ways at home. Yunus Junior Sentamu gives Vipers the lead, and it's a smile for the Uganda Cranes head coach. Ball started quickly. Okello delivers using his weaker right foot, and Yunus Sentamu will bags at the first goal for the Vipers as sports club at home today. Vipers lead neck by goal to nil. Alu trying to chase. Rathomio spacing. Rathomio trying to tomate his former side, and the ball is in the back of the net. That's brilliant from Rathomio Cromwell Abang. And how about that? To torment your former club. Well, a punishing is from aside. Will be the new headlines at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. It's Vipers 1, National Enterprises Corporation 1. Beautiful display. Poor defending from the Venoms. Rathomio controlled. Rathomio shot that ball past the hands of the goalkeeper, Dennis Chigundu. Wonderful finish. Issa running. Cross comes in from Ado! What a brilliant header from Fumado Awosome! A great finish from the Ghanaian international. Vipers can now breathe. Well, goes around the technical area, hugs on the new coach, Mbabazi Livingstone. Vipers regain the lead at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Karim Watambal on the chase. Cross comes in, and Vipers! Fumado! Awosome again on it! Comfortable finish from Fumado Awosome. And that's the reason why the coach trusted that Ghanaian player today. Coach came in, gave Fumado time to play. Starting up front, Watambala crossed. Fumado was there to finish up the day. Coming back with that kind of the energy needed. That a good ball! And Fumado! Awosome! Hat-trick hero! In a space of only a few minutes, Fumado Awosome will be celebrating. And Mbabazi Livingstone Charles could be heading down for the very ever first win at the Venom side. What a day for Fumado Awosome.